Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Namrata Education. In this video, we will write 10 lines on International Literacy Day in English. So, let's start to write. Number 1. International Literacy Day is celebrated on 8th September every year. Number 2, UNESCO declared this day on 17th November 1965. Number 3. The theme for International Literacy Day 2024 is Multilingual Education and its role in promoting peace and unity. Number 4. This day is celebrated to raise awareness about the importance of literacy and education. Number 5. The main purpose to celebrate this day is to motivate every child to study in a school. Number 6. Literacy is the main key which leads to the develop of the country without literacy and education there will be no development. Number 7. Literacy is a fundamental human right. Number 8. This day encourages who are facing difficulties on how to read and write, how to read and write. Number 9. This day plays a very important role in spreading awareness about education in our lives. Number 10. Thus, literacy is not just reading and writing, it's a ticket to freedom, a voice in the community, and a bridge to opportunity.